the beginning. I've been watching this storm before it became a tropical storm in the Yucatan Peninsula. This was, you know, one of those things we didn't exactly know what it was going to end up being remembered by. Could it be the rainfall? Could it be the fact that it was a Category 4 storm the first time for Cat 4 for Texas in 56 years? How about the 12-year major hurricane drought? That's done. I think I know what it's going to be remembered by: the rain, the flooding. We're already seeing massive flooding in and around the Port Lavaca area, in between Victoria and Port Lavaca. The winds are relentless. This storm has maintained hurricane strength for 12 hours since it made landfall Thursday at 10 p.m. In and around the Rockport area. This road that we're on right now, we just went this way, trying to go eastbound into, we're going kind of southeast into Port Lavaca. We want to check out the damage. Couldn't go any further because it's completely washed out with flooding. And this is just beginning. This storm is stalling, and it's going to drop upwards to 40, maybe more inches of rain before we're done. You can see these winds are relentless. Category 1 still, and we're pretty close to the coast, so we're feeling the brunt of it. For the Weather Network, I'm meteorologist Jaclyn Whittal.